Because how can we love God whom we don't see? St. John says, how can you say that you love God whom you don't see if you do not love your neighbor whom you see? Jesus said, I was hungry and you gave me to eat. Hungry not only for bread, hungry for love, for the word of God, for the tender concern of somebody. Naked, I was naked, and you clothed me. Not only with a piece of cloth. Nakedness is that loss of that beautiful human dignity of the child of God. The dignity that have been created to love and to be loved. The dignity of that beautiful virtue, purity. That we keep our purity pure. That we keep our chastity chaste. That we keep our virginity virgin. This is a nakedness, and that is lost. I was homeless, and you took me in. Not only for a house made of bricks, but I was homeless, unwanted, unloved, a throwaway of society. But today we have right here in our country, we see the poor people, we see the young people with that disease, unwanted, unloved, a throwaway of society. Are we there to be that love, that kindness, that thoughtfulness to them, and share with them the terrible pain, the terrible feeling of terrible loneliness, being a throwaway, have no one to be somebody to somebody? This is the nativity of Jesus, being poor, being born as a poor. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.